G'day, Eric Backer, naturopath from New Zealand and author of Candida Crusher. Thanks for checking out this video. Can my Candida be resistant to chitin synthesis inhibitor? Why would you want to think that? Why would you want to think that? Have a think for a moment. You've bought this product called Lufineuron, you've taken it, it's not working, and now you're thinking your Candida is resistant to it. Well, the thing is, it's probably not working because it doesn't work for the majority of people who take it. Okay? And if anything, it could make you quite sick. Now, the people who tell you that they get major benefit from Lufineuron, I believe, are in a minority for the amount of people that actually buy this product and take and experience adverse side effects. I've had many, many hundreds of patients contact me in the last 12 months alone with massive side effects from Lufineuron. Many patients, particularly from America and from Europe. I've had Skype consultations with in excess of 100 patients now that have been sick on this product. In fact, several have been hospitalized after taking this chitin synthesis inhibitor. So I've never seen this before with a product, you know, after being involved with Candida with patients for over 2 decades. This is unprecedented. I've seen patients take antifungals for years, but nothing like this in terms of side effects. Interesting studies and research I've read on Lufineuron say that it also can affect the production of beneficial bacteria and even be responsible for creating leaky gut, which can lead you to autoimmunity, allergies, diarrhea, you know, all sorts of problems that you don't really want to know about. So if you're going to take Lufineuron, you take it at your own risk, okay? This product was not designed for humans. It was designed to kill fleas in cats and dogs. So why would you want to take that? Would you drink glyphosate Roundup to kill Candida? Would you like to smear DDT all over your skin to get rid of ringworm or fungus? Think about it carefully. Would you use a termite pest control, a very powerful toxic chemical to kill Candida in your body? You wouldn't use any of those treatments because you'd say to me, don't be stupid, these are chemicals. Well, that's what you're doing now. You're taking a chemical designed to kill fleas. So why would you want to take that for Candida? Have a think about it. It's quite a stupid thing to do. So these websites that promote Lufineuron are immoral, and they're doing the bad thing by patients, all right? They're not supplying any good, credible information apart from pushing a product onto you. So I wouldn't go as far to say is that the product, you know, is not effective because it's your Candida resistant to it. I was going as far to say is that it's not effective with you because it's not effective for the majority of people. So don't waste your money on Lufineuron or these chitin synthesis inhibitors, and look at natural antifungals, things like garlic, okay, things like grapefruit seed extract. These are things that have been around for a long, long time. They're not scam products. They work for the majority of people. They're lower cost. They're not going to send you into the ER room, you know, with convulsions and violent, you know, retching and sickness. So stick with more natural products without all the hype and the stupid wide claims. You're better off doing that. Check out my website, yeastinfection.org. You could also go and do my quiz if you want to. You'll find it on candidacrusher.com. That will give you an idea on your severity of yeast infection. But please stay away from these chitin synthesis inhibitors. And if you do take them and you get sick, please don't contact me, because I'm over now being contacted by so many sick people who've taken Lufineuron and who request a refund, or when, you know, are sick of it, or have had no response from these websites. So just keep away from them. Thanks for your input.